Y'all doing? Have we been listening to some great stuff today or what? Oh my goodness. Thank you all so much. I see that you are continuing to come in. This is a wonderful thing. The function that is happening today that you all are listening to is a benefit for National Women in Blues. We have a gala thing in January every year in Memphis, Tennessee during the International Blues Challenge. And I have to back up here and say that I forgot to say that the last act that was just up, Jessica and Mojo Mama, were semifinalists in the International Blues Challenge last year. I'm telling you, y'all, Colorado's deep and deadly. They pay attention to what we do. And matter of fact, there's another semifinalist that's gonna be coming up a little later on, and I'll let you all know about that. But in any case, what can I say about Garrett Astey? Good God Almighty. This woman is amazing. She is, and I got to pay better attention, Carrie. She's a life coach. So, like, if you got issues, talk to her. I mean, like, she ain't free, but talk to her. but she has been in the Denver scene doing blues, deep blues and jump blues and stuff that just makes you get up and wiggle your butt and every other part that works. She has been, as a lot of you know, she was in a band called The Informants, and they just kind of rocked it around here, and she is now, she's the crime queen, y'all. Give them some love. Carrie Pastine and the crime scene. How's everybody feeling?
running short on time. You want to pick up that big old doghouse bass, Troy? Let's give these girls some love. Jessica Rogowski. I love you, my blue sister. Cass Payton, I love you, my blue sister. Erica Brown. Can I cuss today? Erica, you're looking fly, honey. Always look fly, huh? And so, Eve is gonna tear it up next. Well, all I really wanted to ask you guys is this a noisy side of town? Oh, come on, I can't hear you. Is this the noisy side of town? Oh, 1, 2, 3, strap it out. Strap it out. Honey, yeah, strap it out. All right, strap it out. Come on, boy. Let's go downtown. I'll take you to the noisy side.
Christmas in July. Yeah, you know we've got that Christmas album back there. So Merry fucking Christmas.
Thank you.
Frank Sugar Walker time. You ready to go to the church of rock and roll? Can I get an amen?
Yeah.
Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Can I get a new mic stand? All right, let's take it to the church of rock and roll. This is Saturday. If you do it right, you don't have to go to church tomorrow.
Yeah.
So after Eve comes Bridget and Bobby. And you know what, Kyle? He busted his butt and he got these girls all the way from the West Coast. We're excited to see Bridget. Bridget beat us pretty. And then after that, Lauren Mitchell and Eve's just gonna rock her world and she's gonna rock Eve's world. And they're gonna rock your world. Oh, by the way, we're Carrie Pastine and the Crime Scene. Thank you so much for having us. Yeah. Do you have that bow? Never mind, that's okay. Now let's do another bluesy one, huh?
Thank you.
Simpsons. And Jay Mann, everybody.
Thank you.
supporting women in blues. Stick around, please. That fierce woman.